Louisiana made changes that saved people's lives.
White House Coronavirus Response Coordinator Dr. Deborah Birx praising the state's response after meeting with university leaders.
How y'all doing?
And Governor John Bel Edwards at LSU.
We've learned that masks work. We've learned that restrictions of indoor dining work. We've learned that closing bars at a time of high transmission definitely works. But most importantly, we found that the engagement of the community works.
As the community turns to Tiger Stadium,
there you go,
where LSU football starts its season Saturday at a quarter its capacity and a ban on tailgating.
Do not come on this campus not wearing your mask. Do not be in bars. Don't create your own bar situation in your hotel room or in the lobby or in some unknown place, because you will create viral spreading events.
Let's prove that we can do this safely and that we can continue to have spectators at our games for the rest of the year.
Both the governor and Dr. Birx crediting LSU football's ticket policy for the year.
If you want to get priority for football tickets, you've got to get tested.
LSU interim president Tom Galligan says that policy has led more students to take COVID tests. And he hints the school may soon grant other perks this way too.
Those sorts of incentives, quasi-requirements, I think will be very, very effective to get more people tested. So I would expect you'll see more of those.
Along with disincentives for those who don't mask up and don't socially distance on Saturday or throughout the year.
Our first tack will be persuasive and gentle. But if we have to go beyond persuasive and gentle, we'll do so.
I just want to applaud the administration for really believing in their students and their faculty and staff to really bring people back and figure this out together with the students.
The defending champion LSU Tigers and Mississippi State Bulldogs kick off at 2:30 Saturday afternoon. In Baton Rouge, I'm Harrison Golden.